HIV is one of the most diverse and deadly pathogens mankind has ever faced. It infects more than 37 million people worldwide, and that number grows daily. Yet, we still don't have a vaccine to prevent it. Using powerful computer tools and a vast database of HIV genomes, Bette Korber and her team have designed a vaccine that could change all of that. It's currently being tested by 2,600 women who have volunteered in Southern Africa.
There are a number of reasons we don't have a vaccine yet to prevent HIV, but really the biggest problem is its incredible diversity. So virtually every single infected person is carrying a different set of viruses. With HIV, you've got to get a vaccine that stimulates an immune response that can actually recognize all of those different variants, or at least most of those different variants, to be an effective vaccine. So what a mosaic vaccine is it's a vaccine that you design using a computer, using a machine learning tool called a genetic algorithm. And it kind of mimics the way HIV evolves itself.
Los Alamos National Laboratory has a database of over 840,000 different HIV sequences from around the world. Bette designed a machine learning algorithm and developed the first computer-generated vaccine sequence.
We call on that database to try to capture the global diversity, and we run that through the mosaic algorithm, and then we come up with two or three proteins that best cover that diversity. Our collaborators on this project are experimentalists and vaccinologists because we're a theory group, so we do everything on the computer and then we pass a sequence over to them. And so what they do is they actually create and make physical these things that we've got on a computer screen. They test them, make sure they're stable, and the first thing to do is make sure they're absolutely safe and that the human being makes a good, potent immune response. And we've gotten that far now with a mosaic designed for HIV.
There have only been a handful of HIV vaccines that have made it to human efficacy trials. If the clinical study called Imbokodo shows efficacy, the world may be seeing the first vaccine that could be another step to eradicating a deadly virus that's plagued the world for far too long.